Allegheny College looking for a new football coach after B.J. Hammer has resigned to take the head coaching job at Bowdoin College in Maine. Hammer turned around a Gators program that had come off a winless season when he joined them in January 2016. His team won just one game that fall, three times in 2017, and then doubled that win total, a 6-4 finish this past fall. Hammer leaves Meadville with a record of 10-20. Cleveland Browns.